Welcome to Fading Memories. Here's a bonus video on staying connected while physically apart. All the text suggestions are designed for simplicity. Use your phone's native video app so you can see each other during a phone call. If your loved one has some assistance, try a Zoom video call. It's great for groups and you can play games too. In your Zoom call, try a trivia game, scavenger hunt, or read books together. Some of your loved ones may still be able to help younger children with schoolwork. Is your family big into watching movies together? Then how about a Netflix movie party? Go to Netflix website, choose any show you'd like to watch, and start playing the video. To create your party, click on the red NP icon located next to the address bar. Then click Start Party and get the party started. How about some non-technology ideas? I've got you covered there too. Seniors and kids will love talking to each other on walkie-talkies, and it's probably a skill they still remember how to do. Visiting outside a window is becoming quite popular. I've seen everything from engagement announcements, showing off new babies, but make sure that you don't trigger the desire for them to leave. Try playing a game of tic-tac-toe. Don't have to have little kids to enjoy that. Go crazy with some spray chalk and leave a message for everyone to enjoy. A few more non-technology staying connected ideas. How about writing letters? This works great for anybody, but seniors in assisted living would love it. And if your loved one is still reading, then that's definitely something you should do. Or you could make really cute cards and send them over. How about dropping off care packages? And maybe, you know, if your loved one is at home, drive by and have a little happy parade. You could drive around the block several times and let them know that there's lots and lots of people that are coming by to say hi. Just get creative, think outside the box, and you too can stay connected while staying physically distant.